The red card, I didn't see. I was not even looking in that direction. No television yet for me. I just know that Paul is frustrated, a bit disappointed with this colleague, Koscielny, with this kind of reaction. But Paul very frustrated because everybody knows that Paul is a clean player and was not his intention, not at all, to be close to a red card, but I don't know.